ったな。
Yo! Yo, that bass! Did you hear that?
みなさん、
こんにちは。フェニックスです。
こんな感じのリアクション動画を見たい方は、チャンネル登録と通知を強化してね。Today we're watching another song by Kenshi Yonetsu. The last time we watched a song by him, the song was called Peace Sign. And I got many comments that you really want me to watch this song. I'm very excited what Kenshi Yonetsu will surprise us with this time. Okay, let's watch this in 3, 2, 1. Go.Okay, as always, too much happening. I like the plucky sound in the intro. The melody was cool. 現れたそれは春の真っ最中、エモい絵のまま輝いていた。どんな言葉もどんな手振りも足りやしないみたいだ。その日から僕の胸には嵐が住み着いたまま離れないんだ。人の声を借りた青い眼の落雷だ。 I always love his fast kind of singing style thatAlmost sounds like rapping, but he's doing it on notes, so it sounds like singing. Yeah, I really like the vibe and the groove that's created with the drums and the bass. So cool!悲しくって散らばった思いも捨てて、あなたがくれたプレゼント、ゆらゆら吹かれて深い惑い、痛み憂い悔しい、言葉にするのも形にするのも。 Yo! Oh my god! It's like kind of like an 80s or 90s kind of vibe. Also from the looks of the music video.I also really love the colors of the music video. It really fits the atmosphere. Like the I can speak English. It's so unbelievable because this is very different again.It's like, come on, I mean... I really like that muted guitar. I'm not sure if you can hear it, but it really adds a kind of rhythmic power.Structure to the song. It's very cool. If you listen closely, you can hear that high plucky sound in the background again. Playing that melody, I really like that. Sorry, I have to laugh because I'm just so amazed by how creative and how versatile he is. I said that last time, but... Like the sound design of the whole song, but especially that sound effect right before the chorus. I have to listen again how he created that, because very cool. that bass! Did you hear that? Oh my god, come on, I want to hear more of that. That bass sounds so good. Oh my god.
Oh, he's dancing.
The visuals are so artsy as well, and he does the flamenco kind of style dance again. I really like that. Also, there are very unusual camera perspectives in this video, like upside down, moving around, stuff like that. I love to see him dance. I just really, really love to see him dance. He has to dance more, even more, in his songs. Maybe I'm just not into the dance scene that much, but I haven't seen a person who dances like Kenshin Itsu in my life. Up to now, there is no song by him where you can say, oh yeah, that sounds like the other song by him, you know? Every song is different! Wow. And it's ending the video with that like upside down spin that looks pretty cool. Like, as I just said, I'm waiting for the day when I'm listening to a Kenshin Itsu sound and be like, oh yeah, that's similar to this other song by him, you know? It's so unbelievable. Every single one of his songs we listened to so far is different. The production and the overall sound design that he does on his music is always different with every single song so far. He's just really, and I'm not joking, I'm so serious, he is one of the top most creative and versatile and artsy artists that I've ever listened to. But that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Stay awesome, and I will see you guys next time. Matane. I've been warned about you. They said that just one look